Ohio ranks second in the United States for both laying hens, with 28,800,000, and egg production, with nearly 8 billion eggs each year. Let's take a look inside a permitted egg farm to learn more about how eggs are produced from the farm to the grocery store. Today's modern egg production facilities incorporate better veterinary care and designs for feeding, watering, and environmental control. This poultry cycle begins at a modern hatchery where chicks are hatched and cared for in their first days of life before being sent to a pullet farm. At the pullet farm, pullets are grown, and when they reach egg-laying maturity, they are sent to an egg-layer barn. Today, it's not uncommon to manage thousands of birds on two or three layer sites. Most Ohio laying hens are housed in biosecure, climate-controlled buildings to ensure the birds are protected from extreme heat and cold, wind, diseases, and parasites. Modern cage systems, based on scientific standards for size, handling, and care, separate the birds into small groups to reduce injury, simplify distribution of food and water, and provide an efficient way to collect the eggs. The system also helps with manure removal. Manure is gathered and dried on special belt systems or below the cages in ventilated drying pits. Some farms even have separate manure composting facilities that dry manure and prepare it for use by crop farmers. Many grain farmers rely on chicken manure as an organic natural fertilizer for their corn and wheat crop. This manure, which is in high demand and is often transported several miles to crop farms, can reduce the need for chemical fertilizer purchases and recycle or replenish the organic matter not supplied by commercial fertilizer. The average hen lays about 5 eggs per week, which are gathered on belts and either are transported by truck to an offline processing facility or are moved on conveyor belts to an inline processing facility. After the eggs are collected, they are washed to remove natural debris from the shells and make it easier for the next step, candling. During candling, eggs are placed before a strong light that shines through each egg and allows an inspector to spot cracks or other defects. Lower quality eggs are removed, and high quality eggs travel to be sized, graded, and packaged. To maintain that quality, the next step after packaging is refrigeration. Eggs are kept at 45 degrees from packaging to transportation to the retail location. Generally, eggs go from being laid to the supermarket in less than 24 to 48 hours. For more information about how permitted poultry farmers and the Ohio Department of Agriculture Livestock Environmental Permitting Program are helping the economy while protecting our environment, see the other features on this DVD or go to ohioagriculture.gov/LEPP.